What is up, everyone? Candace here, and welcome back to my channel. Hello, mga ka-social! So, it's 11 days more to go, and it's already Christmas Day!
Andito kami ngayon sa
seaside with
my niece, Claudine.
And hanap namin dito is... Ako, mega box lang talaga, guys. Promise. And si Claudine, she's looking for gifts for their manito-manita. And right now, I am looking for pillows. Sabi ko mega box lang, but I'm looking for pillows. Well, may nakita ako na buy one take one worth 295 pesos. So, kuha tayo ng one pair. And then, may nakita ako na mga pillowcases more there. Or pillows, rather. However, ang mamahal na. And, ayan, I'm looking for pillowcases also. That's the, actually, cheapest that I've seen. It's worth 80 pesos or 90 pesos each selected items. Ayan, bumili ako ng 3 designs each. Or 3 pieces per design. And ayan, my plate set worth 495 pesos na lang instead of 700 pesos. So if you'd like, you can check out SM. And ang gaganda ng mga bowl set, guys. Ala Heart Evangelista. Okay. However, hindi ako bumili. Hindi ako nagpadala sa tukso. Alright. So it's a no. And then, may nakita ko na bamboo chopping board, perfect for cheese boards. So, kumuha ko ng isa. My handle, and it's 20% off. It's worth 249 pesos and 20% off. And then, my 3 for 100 na bamboo... they're for cooking. Alright, so kumuha ko na tatlo. Originally, 100 pesos each. Yan. And then, ngayon nag-sale sila. So, any 3 for 100. Alright, so this time, hahanap na talaga kami ng mega box. Alright, so we're heading to that area. But first, let me say hi. Alright, so... But I think, you know, we're not heading to the mega box department. We're actually heading to the school supplies. But anyway, as you can see, ang daming magagandang designs, guys. However, ang mamahalan yan. Alright, but it's made out of good quality naman. So, sulit. Sulit yung bayad nyo. O, diba? Ang kikit ng mga colors, ng pattern. Alright, so... Okay, hanggang tingin na lang tayo. And, ang cute ng mga organizers. Rose gold and gold. Pero hindi ako bumili. So, and by the way guys, I'm using the iPhone 11 now. So, vlog. So, as you can see, if mapapansin niyo, wide angle na yung kuha natin. So, very nice. And, ang gaganda ng mga cabinets. Very sleek and stylish. But mamaya na yan, di tayo bibili. I'm looking for boxes also though. These are cute, made out of canvas. Para sa mga toys ni Kandre. Parang, you know, lalagay mo lang lahat dyan. After he's playing. And right now, nasa bags department tayo. I'm just looking window shopping for those. But hindi ako bibili. Alright, and grabe no, this is a mall-wide sale, so ang daming good deals from kids department to adults. Ayan. And pa-counter na tayo, mga besh. Later, we will pay Veco sa customer service. And right now, ayan. Grabe. Oh, my diaper pa. Pumunta ako ng grocery. Okay. And then, ayan yung mega box. And then, ayan yung mga pinamili namin na wala sa plano na bilhin sa araw na yan. Alright. Well, actually, may plano ako. I added to cart na some of those sa Shopee. And I thought of why not bilhin na lang sa SM para, you know, tipid sa shipping fee. Kasi yung ibang mga na-add to cart ko, mga they're from different sellers. Okay. So, since pumunta ako ng Seaside para bumili ng mega box, then why not bilhin na lang yung mga bye Seaside. So why not bilhin yung mga na-add to cart ko, 'di ba? Added to cart. All right. So I'll show you yung mga napamili ko. We will have a haul later. So we're heading to the exit. All right, I'll show you the Watsons items na nabili ko. Ayan. Hindi na ako nakapag-vlog sa Watsons, guys. Kasi na nagmadali na kami. And I have the brush. I bought a brush. All right, and that's the first thing na meron na ako. And then second is the aloe vera. Meron na ako niyan before. Or I've used it now already, and I have the Celotech exfoliating, but I'm not using that every day since nakakanipis ng skin. Alright, so those are the three na meron ako. Or by the way, the Maybelline also. Maybelline concealer. I have those four already, and I just bought them again kasi ubus na. And the first na itatry ko is ito yung Biore or Bior na makeup remover. Okay, so we'll see if it's maganda. And then I bought the Argan conditioner. Let's buy one, take one. Okay, so we'll see also if that is nice. Well, sabi ng niece ko maganda daw yan. So okay, let's try it. And I bought the toothbrush protection, snap-on. That is actually snap-on, right? And I bought also the Thayers. We'll try that one. That's a toner. And then a Miracle Repair Serum from Lux Organics. We will try that one. Alright, I hope hiyang ako sa serum na yan. Alright, so I will show you how it looks like. Alright, and by the way, Lux Organics is made in Korea, guys. And ayan, I bought also the Hydro Firming Mist. Alright, perfect for actually all skin types yan. And ayan, I'll show you how it looks like. Again, from Lux Organics. Alright, and I bought the Beauty Mist by Anne Klutz. That's a her collaboration or partnership with Lux Organics. They actually launched that no Feb this year. Alright, however, I bought it just now. I'd like to try it. That's actually a setting spray, makeup setting spray. Ayan, my picture pa ni Ate Anne or Miss Anne. Alright, ang ganda ng packaging, guys. Alright, and I'll show you how it looks like. Okay, so let's open it. And ayan, very nice. Alright, so yung mga itatry ko, hindi ko pa na-try. Okay, just to rephrase it. I will update you if hiyang ako or hindi or whatsoever. Alright, so ayan, I bought also Lux Organics and Clots Blotting Sheets. Alright, ayan. May thank you again sa pa-thank you si Miss Anne sa likod. Very nice packaging also. And this blotting paper has two colors of the of its packaging, white and black. I bought the white. All right. Okay, so you'll get 50 sheets and then 20 more sheets. All right, ayan yung laman and my mirror siya. Very nice. Okay, so however yung mirror niya can only be tilted 90 degrees. Oh, see, diba? 90 degrees lang. Okay, sana matitilt siya for like more 45, additional 45 degrees. But it's okay. Alright, ayun, yun na yun. And I bought this diaper from the grocery. Alright, for Kendre. Hindi mawawala yan. And then yung mega box. Oh, by the way, yung toothbrush, I bought that from the grocery as well. Alright. And then yung pillow, yan yung nabili ko sa department store. And then yung mga bamboos. And then the storage box na made out of canvas. And alright. And then the pillowcases. I bought three pieces per design. Ayan. Bumili ako ng pink kalalaking tao ni Kandre. Well, para sa akin yan. And then, I bought a towel, bath towel for me. That is a Canadian organic towel. And then, that's the bamboo chopping board that I bought for making cheese boards. Okay. And that's the mega box. Bumili ako ng dalawa. And then 50L each. Para marami-marami yung malalagay natin. And they have wheels also. Alright, so I think that is it for the haul. Okay, so again guys, I'll update you if hiyang ako or hindi sa mga napamili ko na mga beauty products. Alright, and after a few hours, I washed the pillowcases already and ayan, nilagay ko na sa pillows. Alright, and I'll show you the box, the canvas. Alright, so okay naman siya. Sturdy at least. And ayan, yung mga toys ni Kendre sa loob. Alright, so anytime he can just pull them out from the box. If he'd like to, or yeah, if he likes to play with them. And then after, if suwa na siya, if ayaw na niya, lalagay niya lang dyan. Or ako yung maglalagay. Alright, but I'll train him how to put back his toys there, in there. Alright, so ayan, yan yung setup ng bed. And for my next vlog, I will show you that area. Okay, that's my next project. Okay, if paano ko ma-declutter yan. So I think that is it for today. Thank you guys. If you liked this video, please click like, subscribe if you haven't yet, comment, share, and hit the notification bell or button para ma-notify ka for my next future uploads. Bye!